Join me today as I take you to the streets of the city center while we are on full lockdown. I will be using my trusty Fujifilm X-T3 and the 85 1.8 from Viltrox to capture the actions from distance. Anyway, let's get this straight.
Okay, we'll just get a snap of this man here in the train station. And my apologies nga pala guys kung ganito yung sound na maririnig nyo all throughout the shoot. It's because I'm wearing a mask. So, yun lang. Naglakad lang tayo and ito tayo naman magkwento. Right, so I just wanna touch down yung sa mga iilan na nag-aasa kung paano ako mapunta sa pag-uha ng content sa YouTube. Siguro kung hindi sa pandemic, I won't be doing this. Just because I have my full-time job and I do freelance photography. But due to the lockdown, I had to stop receiving clients. And so naisip ko, why not make use of my subscription to make contents for YouTube. Maybe this may help somebody who'd like to go on the same pathway as I did. Actually, I have tons of realization about the lockdown and pandemic. I know how difficult it is to take all in from the pandemic with all the news, the number of deaths, loss of jobs, and economic breakdown. Ang dami din binigay si pandemic sa atin na time to reconnect to our loved ones, to appreciate life and go back to the basics. Naisip ko, right before the pandemic, we were so busy making money and fulfilling our goals in life, not knowing that there are far more reasons why we are here on this planet, and that is to enjoy time with our family, celebrate small occasions with them. Dami nating na-miss na time to say hello to our parents and friends. There were so many instances when they messaged us but we didn't respond because we were in the middle of a meeting or we missed our breakfast with them because we had to rush down to catch the train to work. And in the lockdown, we don't have a choice but to stay at home with them 24 hours and we have to talk to them, eat whatever dishes they cook. And if you are watching this video and you sit next to your parents, do yourself a favor. Hug them and say thank you for their sacrifices and unconditional love, because as you know, there are individuals out there who wish to swap places with you, especially the ones working all throughout the pandemic, those ones who had suffered depressions because of consistent changes with assignments of work or department. Those who cannot go on leave because of short staffing. I'm saying this in behalf of those working in the Philippines and abroad. Before the pandemic, we have plans of going to school to improve our CVs or gain additional knowledge and skills. But now, unis and colleges are offering them for you to grab, and some of them are free. Before the pandemic, you want to join, say, an earth movement, but you have no idea, and you have no idea how. And nung nag-lockdown nga, pollution has started to drop, and the air and the quality of air has improved. The forests have started to grow in size, and so the number of animals living in it. So what I'm saying is that let's be thankful for the time we have. Yun lang. Yun lang talaga. So, yun lang yung realization ko. I'm sure madami pa ako naisip kanina while I'm traveling, but then yun lang yung masasabi ko. So, I'm just gonna be silent for the minute and then continuous ko lang tong shooting na to, and then I hope you enjoy. Yan, maganda sana kung makakuha tayo ng mga shots. Doon, so anyway. Alright, so silent lang muna ako guys, so enjoy nyo lang to. Just let me know your thoughts in the comments down below.
Okay, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did like this video, leave the like down below and help me out by hitting subscribe. This has been Reggie. Spread the love, not hate, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.